hurt me.
You can't hide forever.
I just...